$100 charge for the whole year, but everything is free. How parents should greet their children. How coaches should talk to children. Coaches have a major responsibility. If they put a child down all the time, it can affect their entire personality for the rest of their life. How important it is to take care of them. How important it is to have a positive attitude. A positive attitude that may be impossible or impossible. So the book will have tennis tips, yes, but all sorts of things that relate to life. So I'm hoping that you all go to the voluntary.com. All right, so now I've never seen these children. They're going to come out. Two coaches. Back this way. This is it. So the best he can do is hit the ball just here. He can't get up to the ball. You get ready. Here. Take your racket straight back and keep it low. You hit low to high. Ready? Keep it down. Low to high. Low to high. Do when he made contact is to meet the ball on the same plane that the ball is coming. All I did was to change his backswing, actually change it, to stand this way and take the racket back much lower. And he was able to get under the ball.
Next. Hey, take your position. You get back, sir.
Not bad at all. He has a semi-western grip. It's out and over. Got to work on his legs a little bit. A little bit of recovery, but the swing is not bad.
Okay. Yep.
did was to put the left hand out that he hit low to high, and he ended up here. Okay?
Thank you.
That's called the recovery step. Okay?
Next. Okay, now this young boy here has a full Western grip.
Nothing wrong.
The follow through is going to go a little lower. Right? Out a little lower.
He likes catching his hand with the other hand. Swing is pretty good.
Next.
This boy is totally different. Notice how he starts out with the Western grip, hits with the other side of the racket. Am I going to change it? No, I'm not going to change it. I'm going to watch how he plays. Ain't pretty, but he hit the ball well. So unless I work with him, I would not change anything. Okay? All right, girls, let's go. Young girl, her personality, she loves life. She comes up there and smiles, she don't care about nothing. But she hit the ball beautifully. So this young girl here's an extrovert. Okay? Very good, young lady. Hey, smile $20 million. All right, come on. Tells you to change what you do, you change coaches. Excellent. Okay? So, there, I say nothing. Now, I would like to see her play, but techniques wise, I would not change one thing.
Next. Likes hitting.
a little safety margin.
All right, Nick, why don't you take it back here, sir?
Remember, if you don't breathe, you lose flexibility and you get tired very quickly. Vince Spadia, been with me a long time. He remember Aaron Krigstein. And this is how Aaron used to hit the ball. So you want to release your energy. But of course, I was proved guilty because Sharapova, Serena, Michelle DeBrito. So I plead guilty to that. All right, right, Vince?
Yeah. Come on, here we go.
Just the breathing.
Somebody whose stroke is technically almost perfect. Her stroke is technically perfect. So that doesn't mean she's a player, but also she's got to be careful. She's growing, probably going to be about 6'1", 6'2", so you got to be very careful now for the next year or so that she doesn't hurt herself. But the stroke is perfect.
Next.
Take a look at the backhands. We have some major problems. We may have to perform some operations. His grips are upside down. That's the way Curry was when he came to me. Change this point at the bottom hand. Be a continental grip. Top hand, not in the western. Hand is almost too strong. Even though the top hand does the work,